When I started to design Glenmore II Chronicles, I was sure about one thing. I didn't want to make any compromises. So no compromises at the time this is going to take, and no compromises in material, and no miniatures. I've been working with the Funtails team now for 3 years, and we worked very hard on the project, and we had a lot of fun. And now Glenmore II Chronicles is becoming reality.
Top-notch material and great artworks were set from the very beginning.
When we started to design Glenmore II, we decided that it should contain one-third of stuff that we really liked about the original, one-third of improvements, and we wanted to have one-third of new stuff in the game. The last third got a bit out of hand.
I liked the original Glenmore very much. And I really like tile-laying games very much. And probably Glenmore is the second best tile-laying game. And so I naturally agreed to develop a chronicle for Glenmore. And this is it.
When Matthias came up with the idea of delivering the game, with 8 expansions included, all of them adding a new gameplay element, and all of them being freely combinable, the Chronicles were born. When we decided to make the Chronicles the core of the game, it became clear that this game would not be more Glenmore. It became clear that this would really be a second part, so it's called Glenmore II Chronicles.
Of course, we kept everything you love about Glenmore. For example, the changing player order, where you can take any tile from the rondel, but at the cost of waiting longer. The activation of a newly placed tile and all surrounding tiles? Yes, still there.
So, what's new? First, we have a new type of tiles, the persons. If you take a person, you can send them to another clan on the new clan board. It's a map of Scotland. And you can befriend the other clans and get one-time or ongoing effects in the game.
Let's talk about some improvements. In the original Glenmore, we felt the end often came too abruptly. In Glenmore II, each player chooses when and how to end the game for himself.
It was very important for me to allow strategies that have a very small territory. So this is why Glenmore now has overbuilt tiles, which you can place upon existing tiles and activate a lot of tiles around that. It was my first project where I worked together with 5 people, and they supported me in the game design and the development of the Chronicles, and I was astonished how many ideas they had. Especially nowadays, where publishers are throwing more and more games on the market in a short period, it's completely atypical that one publisher is taking so much time for a single game.
We spend a lot of time testing the game, both online and with a dedicated group of testers who have been continuously testing the game since last year. As all the Chronicles must be freely combinable, this was very important to make the game as robust as possible.
So, why Kickstarter?
We have invested a lot of time and effort to take Glenmore II Chronicles to a level where it can now be produced.
And now it's ready.
So if you want to be one of the first persons to hold Glenmore II Chronicles in your hands, please consider backing us.
Thank you.